Delta 变体正导致至少45个州的新病例激增，现在全国每小时就有1000例新病例。洛杉矶县卫生官员也于昨天发布了一项新的卫生令，要求人们在室内时都要佩戴口罩，无论是否接种了疫苗。而在今天召开的网络例会中，疾控中心主任何宇慧专家为我们及时更新了新冠疫情蔓延的最新消息。
随着传染力更强的 Delta 变种快速扩散，全美几乎每个州在过去两周新冠病例都大幅反弹，疫苗接种率低的地区受打击最大，当中15个州的新病例更是翻了一番。全国现在平均每天的新冠新病例超过 2.3 万例，为5月底以来的最高值。洛杉矶县卫生官员昨日发布了一项新的卫生令，要求人们在室内都要佩戴口罩，无论是否接种疫苗。今日召开的网络会议，由疾控中心主任和与会专家为我们及时更新了新冠疫情蔓延的最新消息。
It is clear to many of us that this is becoming a pandemic of the unvaccinated.People who are unvaccinated account for a majority of the new infections, hospitalizations, and deaths. I want to emphasize that people who are unvaccinated account for a majority of the new infections, hospitalizations, and deaths. We're seeing outbreaks of cases in different parts of the country, especially those that have low vaccination coverage, becauseUnvaccinated people are at risk, and communities that are fully vaccinated are faring way better than those communities that aren't.
COVID-19 vaccination is our most effective strategy, without a doubt, to prevent infection and control the COVID-19 pandemic. We encourage you and the audiences that you reach to get vaccinated yourself, for yourself,your family, and for your community. If you're not vaccinated yet, you remain at risk. We are going to continue to see preventable cases, hospitalizations, and sadly deaths among the unvaccinated. So if you haven't done so yet, now is the time to get vaccinated. Thank you very much.